Climate change activists from the Last Generation movement in Italy climbed into Rome's iconic Trevi fountain and used dye to turn its waters black. They described it as a protest against the inaction of Italy's government and institutions on climate change. The group says the continued investment in fossil fuels is directly linked to the catastrophic flooding that has recently hit Italy's Emilia-Romagna region. Last Generation's peaceful protests have targeted other cultural sites in the past.